to make sure you have the natural gas needed to cook, dry your clothes, and stay warm in the winter. That's why we're modernizing our system, replacing old cast iron pipes with new plastic lines that will be more reliable and more resistant to gas leaks. When you see us working on the street, know that PSEG working to make your home safe and comfortable. Learn more at PSEG.com/gaswork. That's PSEG.com/gaswork. Hey, Giant fans, your friends at Fearless Boilers would like to remind you to replace that beast in your basement with American-made Energy Star Certified Fearless Boiler. Fearless is the world leader in 90% plus efficient boilers. Go green, get green, save green, and put all that energy cost savings back where it belongs in your pocket. Don't wait. Check out the Fearless Purifier, the most thoroughly tested high-efficiency boiler. Visit FearlessBoilers.com for a dealer near you. And remember, Fearless Bills, America's best boilers.
Bob's Discount Furniture is proud to be the official furniture store of the New York Giants. Home of the world-famous Bobble-Pedic mattress. Shop in-store at MyBob's.com.
This is Ron Bildes, and you're listening to Giants Football on the Fan, WFAN and WFAN-FM, New York.
Giants are very excited to have the Twickenham Stadium in London. Bob Bobble, well, thanks. Sideline report is brought to you by the New York Lottery. Take a break from the expected play scratch-off games of the New York Lottery. The sideline and now across.
It's surprising to me that no matter what continent, no matter which side of the pond, I still got the same Giants. But let's see if the same Giants can come back and win this game like they did a week ago.
Yeah, the numbers aren't snazzy, to say the least. The Giants are 2-7 on third downs. They're averaging 1.8 yards per carry. 10 rushes for 18 yards. 9 for 19, really. 9 for 19. Eli is 14-21 for 107. No touchdowns, no interceptions. Keenan, 12-15-22 for 135. Touchdown. An interception returned by Landon Collins. Giants in their road white jerseys, red numerals, gray pants, red and blue socks, dark blue hyper from right to left. Rams in a blue-on-blue ensemble. End over end kick by Goldie short. Will not reach the end zone. Cunningham from the one. He's at 10, he's at 15. Slim goes down at the 19-yard line. So I don't know if that was a directional kickoff or a miss hit that turned out well for the Giants. So the Rams will start at their own 19-yard line.
It actually worked out for them. It's, I don't know if it was one of those design deals. They got to put the ball in the end zone and see if they could go down and make a tackle and save themselves 6 yards, but that's the result.
Giants did a good job controlling the run as well. The Rams 11 carries for 41 yards. Gurley 8 carries for 29.
Third and three from the 26. Keenan with a shotgun set. Ball's on sequence.